Adele and I are in her studio, yeah, and we are going to make something like a coloring page. So she's showing you, what is this?
Carbon paper.
Yeah, carbon copy paper, and I'm going to do it without it, so I'll show you what we're doing. I have a photo that I took of her with this horse, okay? And what I did was I took a pencil, and because I'm not going to use the carbon copy paper, I shaded the parts that I want to actually copy, okay? But if you're copying the entire image, you can take a photo, you can take a picture from a magazine or a newspaper, and then if you're copying the entire thing, you can just shade the whole thing. So I can go like this and just shade it so that you don't have so many white spots left, okay? So here we go. And again, I'm not copying the entire image. I just want to copy her and the horse. So I didn't put any pencil marks behind there where the building is, okay?
And so I'm going to put the shine side, which is this side, underneath my paper, but facing down.
On this
down.
Paper. You want to do it on that page? No, on this paper.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, on this one. Like this, okay? Mm-hmm. Are you going to do it this way or the other way?
This way.
This way, okay.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know, this one was mine. Mm-hmm. There it is. Okay. So, I'm going to do it here. So once you have your image and you've shaded, or if you have carbon copy paper, that's just a little easier. Then you put it on top of your paper, and then you outline the parts that you want. Okay, so I'm going to start with the horse.
I'm starting with the first corner.
Okay, make sure I'm going to use a different pencil here. And when you're doing this, you need to press a little bit so that when you are outlining the parts that you want, that you see, you can see them, see it printed on the other side. Okay, so I'll show you. I'm going to lift because every so often I do that to make sure it's working. Okay, so you see that worked. I'm going to copy a bit more there. Okay, here we go. And you don't have to copy everything. It just depends on what you want to do. I'm going to transform this image. So I'm just copying the parts that I want.
I was forgetting the face.
Well, that's why you check. You check to see if you have forgotten anything. And if you have, then you can add it later, yeah? Okay,
I'm
gonna
make sure I got mine.
Look, Mommy! Oh, look at that. What happened to the top of the head?
That was it.
Yeah. Okay. Well, you can add things now. You know, you can add something if you want or subtract it. Here's mine.
Mine, see, Mommy.
Okay. Oh, look at that. Okay. Here is my image that was copied, and now I'm going to add something to it because this is actually going to be a unicorn. So I'm going to give it a horn here, like this. It's not a horse.
It's me with a unicorn.
Yeah. Like that.
I love unicorns.
You like it?
Yeah.
Okay, and now I can continue adding things to it. And then because it's the outline, now I can color it and use it like a coloring page. You want to color it for me?
Yeah.
You do?
I do.
Okay. So that's it. So just a little simple fun activity, and then you can do anything you want. Use photos that you have, or you can again use
the collage. Again,
use
kind of
collage. Yeah. You can use pictures from a magazine or from advertisement, anything really. Or you can print something out that you have on your phone. Okay, so we will continue. Adele is going to color this one when she's done with her koala.
And
I'll make another image. And go make something as well and share it with us. We'd love to see it. Have fun!